All right, we are back here in the ATS now. Thank truck, it's Friday. Right. We were here. I went and found this. There's an Eddie's, and obviously the employment agent discovered that, came up, discovered this. There's a Volvo truck agent around somewhere. I got as well, I think. Well, maybe it was the other place. Anyway, saw this garage. Interesting. Yeah, no, that's the Volvo. That must be Volvo there. Yes, that's the Volvo I discovered. And the garage, oh, another car place. But this garage, Vegas might have been too bad a place to start, because it's pretty good to get in and out of. There's like fuel right here. That's the main drag. It's set of lights. Yeah, anyway, where are we off to? Right, price per distance, excellent. That is what we're after, and of course these big boys come up, heavy bulldozers. I was thinking about fuel usage. Oh, that's a long way inland. They're all paying, oh, this guy's paying Sacramento. Where's that? Do we dare come back? Nah, look at the road. California. I don't know why it keeps doing this, like, go slow stuff. That's not too bad. They're all picking up from a bit of a distance, which I guess is alright. What's he paying? 441? That's not too bad. That's a nice little short trip for a nice bit of time that we've got. Sholo, Arizona. These are quite long, aren't they? I can't zoom in on the map either. So where's it from? Bitumen to Plaster and Sons. All right, in Kingman, or V to V. That's the other V. Yeah. All right, Bitumen to Plaster and Sons. Come on, baby. Be good. I know you've been working hard. Oh yeah, Bitchman's just there, so we want to take that anyway. Yeah, we want to go there. Definitely. Alright. How long have we got on it? What? They all just disappeared. You bastards. Okay, so maybe we wouldn't have been able to get them anyway. It's all cars now. Let's do something else. I'll pay them $4 something too. That gives me the... What do we got in the freight market? I just had a sleep. I went and slept in one of the... Interesting. I just went and had a sleep. No, they were, because they were for Bitchman for right above me down at Kingman here. What about Prim? Prim to Eli... 531, they're paying pretty good. 28 hours, yeah, we've got plenty of time. I think you automatically sleep with them, and I'd take the tank, 509. Yeah, a little bit less money, but still. And what's coming out of Las Vegas? Cars. Let's just have a look at this, just real quick. Yeah, see, there they are there. There it is, 17 hours. Las Vegas, Kingman, that's the one we want. 17 hours, right. Takey, begin. Yep, we're all good. We've got heavy. Yep, let's go. Yeah, sorry about the delay, guys. Something's not quite right. Ah, yes, fuel. I got fuel, right. So, here we are. I'm sitting here. I just got fuel. As you can see, it's quite a good little spot. Alright, so we want to go out behind us anyway. Alright, so
let's go.
Yeah, I agree. Our full tank of fuel, 13 hours 55 minutes until we need to have another rest break. Now I'm pretty sure I can get out to the left.
Recomputing. Turn left.
No. And we can't get out there either. Alright. Let's go this way. Oops. Sorry. Sorry, people. There's nothing worse than a beeping truck in the wee hours of the morning. Let's go left.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
After we're already halfway out the road. This is the way I came in too. Interesting. Well, not really. Worrying. What are the point? Yes, thank Chuck, it's Friday. Thank Chuck, it's Tuesday.
Get ready to turn right.
Thank Chuck for the weekends, eh? Oh, this is just a... Arcade Hotel. See, that's pretty much what I did. I just went for one night. For those paying attention, I did not use it anywhere near all of my awake time, hence the time of day it is. Hence the time of morning it is. What's happening here? Oh, it's a sweeper. Cool. That's awesome. Attention to details, great. Yeah, probably a bit harsh. 1%. I was aiming to change for him. Yes. So I hope you're having a great day. I don't know what day this is going to come out. I think either Tuesday or Fridays. Or Tuesdays and Fridays is what I've been doing. I just get on, and when I want to go for a drive, I go for a drive, and when I get a chance to edit and upload the video, I do. Whatever day it is, thank Chuck, you're alive, eh? Going straight through here as well.
Go straight.
I might remember why I'm in the left lane. So we're going to get this. I don't have a lot of time. Actually, I should have made myself a drink. You can tell I spent too long playing other games, can't you? I just want to come over and go for a drive. I drive home and want to go for a drive. There's a rear ender. Oh, a nice four-wheel drive in the back of a Porsche. That's going to be costly. Let's go for a drive. And we're going somewhere new again. Kingman? We're heading south. I did say I'd have a look and see what the price per was. And the others were too far away, basically. Whoops. The distance. So they're all picking up from the same place. But the distance... we don't really have time tonight to to do that, so we're not going to. We'll take the short one to Kingman.
Stay left.
Make some money. Hopefully get quite a bit of money. This one.
We are finished.
I did make it, thank God for that. Alright, pick up point. I should have had a look really see how wide that gate was. Alright, pull out and around here, we can do that, jackknifer. Why not? Alright.
Time to get the job done.
All right, where are we headed? What's interesting along the way? That one. Wrong side of the road. If this is going to play up, I'm not going to. We're just going to go for a drive. I don't really have time anyway either. So, off we go. Sure we missed the corner of that conveyor. Jackknife her around. Relax. So, there we go. Beautiful. Too easy. Which way left? So we want to stay this side. Oh, now we got to try and get out across traffic. One coming that way. No one there. One, two. Oh, don't stop there, you dumbass. Thank you. Right, off we go. Beautiful. Alright, where we go? Up to the right.
Stay right, and then turn right.
Off to
turn right.
Phoenix. I would have a good look at the map, you know, but I don't know what's going on. Maybe I'm doing a download again, or I don't know.
Turn left.
Is it this way? Yep. Update on the antivirus or something. Come on, baby. Up we go. Salt Lake City. I think we need this one. Are we getting off here?
Stay left.
No. Sorry. I bloody knew it. 65. Alright, it's going to take us forever to get up to that. Now we should be free and spirited. What are we up to now? 50. Coppers over there, make sure we miss everybody. Don't forget we've got this big long trailer, and these don't self-steer, unfortunately. And a slight incline appears to be quite the challenge. Good thing I fueled up. Now, deliberately fueled up because I figured something like this would come along. Well, I was hoping anyway, especially out of Vegas. Big city should have plenty of cargo opportunities. That was the thinking anyway. And I think we'll stay in the middle, that way everyone can get around either left or right of me. Two options. Make it easy for everyone. Yeah, but I thought we wouldn't quite struggle this much. Although, how big is that load? Cargo, heavy bulldozer, 89,000 pounds. Okay. So that seems to be about the max then. I haven't really been paid attention to how heavy those other bulldozers were, so there is that. And we're just going to be sitting straight all the way down here, aren't we? Hence the reason for staying in this lane. Because I don't think I'm going to have to turn. Coming up here, we want to stay left. Yep. Yep. Beautiful. Now we're getting some speed up. All right, on our way, on the highway. Yeah, on please, thank you. Well, that's pretty much what we got to anyway, so now it's slowing down even more. That might be why it's 55, because it's up the hill. Ah, yes, big drag up out of the... Alright, we can do this. We got plenty of time. It's only another hour and a half, apparently. 12 hours 20, so we could do this, and when we come back for our next episode, we'll be able to do another one. Yeah, we could even go a double like that. I do like these big ones, but yeah, double like that would be interesting. That'd be challenging. Well, not challenging, but you know, different. Interesting. But guys aren't going to slow down in front of me, are ya? They sometimes like to do that, don't they? But if we got another big hill coming up, they're just going to disappear on me. They kind of are anyway. They're going, yep, cars come in between now, even worse. So we are going downhill, alright. But it's back up to 65. Interesting, didn't notice that change. But they're not really doing it either, are they? How does she have... she doesn't sound too bad at 60, actually. 60's kind of good. Bit of rev, give us some power. Everyone in front seems to be doing about the same, so even the truck next to me seems to be doing about 60. If it finally goes past. Slow down, but that's alright, we're going up the hill, and at least this way too, if we go down the hill the other side, we got a bit of leeway with our retarder on, hopefully pull us up before we end up speeding, going over the limit. Yeah, we only dropped down to 51, so that's not too bad. Still doing just over, what is that, 2 grand of revs, or 3, 4, 5, yeah, maybe. Maybe, I don't know, can't read it from here. I don't mind sometimes driving a slightly slower truck because you just got to let everyone get past you. And no one really holds you up, which is the best bit. I know I hold a lot of other people up. Try and stay out their way, indicate as early as possible. It's a bit hard in this game sometimes. Some of the on-ramps aren't very low. Yeah, generally if you do that, see everyone just finds their way around. It's pretty early, 6:45, so everyone's waking up. Yeah, the line's getting longer behind me. But all they got to do is go around. Unless they want to sit there. That's up to them. But we got plenty of time to do this delivery, so we're not going to rush it. 27 minutes left according to the in-game delivery time. Way station, is that a bypass? You can bypass the nearby. Oh, thank you. Have a safe journey. Is this going to slow down? I think we are. Oh, yeah. We'll just bring it up to 50. No, we won't. That's 40, 35. Yep. There we go. Beautiful. Plenty of time left, 10 hours. Yeah, plenty of fuel. Yep. Alright. Awesome. Oh, we're not far. Beautiful. Beautiful. So, straight up to the left. That I can do. And we're probably going to want to empty road. This road is quite busy now. Come on, let me through. Let me through. Come on, baby. That's... Okay. Yep.
Go straight.
Oh, there's another set of lights the other side, look. Oh. So we're going to get stuck no matter what, really. Oh, well. That's his life. I know he's doing some of the in-game deliveries, you know, the regular ones. Things like this can actually really hold you up because the time flies by just for one set of lights. Two, as the case may be. Yeah, we are pulling up here. I wonder why she pulled up so quick. Get this delivered, and then I think I need to sleep. Might go to bed early. That's not a bad idea. Got a bit of my fix done, so happy about that. Very happy about that. Loving the delivery on some of these. Even the buses look good. Yeah, there's obviously been some positive changes, though. Kingman discovered. Alright, left lane. I need to turn left up here before I forget completely. And it's just up here.
Stay left, and then turn left.
this lights?
Turn left.
No. But I do hear a train crossing somewhere.
Get lovely. Ready to turn left.
Lovely.
Turn left.
And a fuel stop just there too. Come on, hurry up. Oh, you idiots. What are you stopping for? I don't understand why you're stopped. Oh. Oh. Now I understand why you're stopped. You want to go left, you bloody idiot. Too bad you're waiting. You're waiting. I should have made that other stupid BMW bloody driver wait as well. Where's this pole? There. Where's this other car? There. This ain't gonna happen, people. I'm not gonna get this trailer far enough past. It just ain't gonna happen. In a million years. Yep, and now you move up to there. Alright, before anyone else decides to be an idiot, I'm gonna have to go and chuck a Yui, obviously.
Recomputing.
Oh, good lord, you dumb. You just don't do that. You see I'm turning, you don't sit there where I can't then get around. Can I get back through there? It's gonna have to be, isn't it?
Get ready to turn right. Rerouting.
Yeah, we made it. Oh, plenty. Oh, bollocks. What else are you doing in a situation like that with a stupid vehicle driver? And I don't know if I'm gonna even get him under this. I'm gonna hit the roof. Oh dear. No, maybe not. We might get through. Oh, we're gonna get through. Oh, we are too. Look at that. We're through. Oh, excellent. Right and then right.
Turn right. Turn right.
Beautiful. U-turn done. Problem is, wrong direction. For depot.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
As it turns out, it's not a problem for the depot. There we go.
It was a nice ride.
Yeah, well, kind of, yeah, we should have just done that in the first place. We need to get it in there, do we? Okay. We should be able to do that. Should. Yeah, she'll come past there. Beautiful. Absolutely beautifully. Alright, maybe a little bit of the curb. Other than that, fine. Absolutely fine. Look at that. Look at that. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. We have 9.5 hours left on our sleeping. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. We're going to do another trip. Oh! We might even take that, depending where it needs to go. Cool. Oh yeah. Dunsky. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day, and I will catch you in the next one. 31.4 gallons. Didn't even look to see how much that was. Because if you remember, we filled up before we left. I know, 928. 928? 928. Thought it was more than that. I thought it was more than that. Free and easy. Look at that. Bugger all fuel. Absolutely bugger all fuel. Alright, cheers, guys. See yous. Enjoy.